Camarón over there. That's our new Camarón. He's a fucking...
He's struggling right now, but it's new day. It's his first day. First day? Oh, you're hating life right now. You like it, Lindolfo? No. Josh, you love this? Raymond, you love this? You love it, Gino?
I love it.
Has the side electrics.
Go. Robert is the only one to say he didn't love it as a fighter. They all love it, except Lindolfo and Josh. It's important to work on the body, but it sucks. It's hard. People want me to ask your dad about the Canelo fight. Should I or not?
Don't do it.
Robert says don't do that. We're live too, so.
Yeah, don't do it.
No. They don't want that.
Don't do it.
Big G keeps it real. He keeps it real. By the way, Big G, did you know Fernando Vargas is now in the Hall of Fame in Nevada? Congratulations to Fernando. What do you say?
Like, what do we get for fucking or to making it? Look,
what does Fernando get?
Before he, you know, before he said that, I was already gonna say, look. That's what we say. California, Southern California, Nevada, Arizona, they all have one. It's all fucking to make money. You fucking have to buy a table for $2,000, you know, to get a little award. Honestly, to me, that's why they wouldn't even invite me anymore, because I've already said this. It's all fucking bullshit.
Max Kellerman a few times was out. He never showed up. That's why.
I don't give a fuck, honestly, because it's all a fucking big fucking business.
The one that's is the international boxing.
Yeah, that international one, that's real. That's
you should be in there already.
Okay, but even that one,
no, Robert.
Even that one's still,
let me tell you why you should be in there. Because fighters have to be retired, but coaches, they still nominate when they're still active. So all you need really is to send them a letter. You need to send them a letter and nominate your dad.
70 maybe.
No, you don't. No, Freddie Roach got in 10 years ago when he was like 48.
So he's 58?
Something like that, yeah.
No,
the guy told me. All he needs is a letter from Robert. You know, you're not going to chase it. You're going to wait till they invite you.
You know, I swear to God. I swear, I'm not bullshitting. This weekend, somebody gave me a card.
Yeah.
From that international.
Yeah, it was Ed Brophy, the guy who runs it, the tall white guy.
All right, well, you know, I don't know who he is, but he, you know,
yeah, that's who he
gave
is.
Me a card. I'm like, what the fuck do I want it for? Call him. Hey, when are you gonna duck me now? Let them do it whenever they think I deserve it, or if they ever do it, I don't care. It's not gonna change my. It's not gonna make a difference.
It doesn't come with a check.
No, I'm not asking for a check either. But it just doesn't.
No, but I'm saying it should come. I think every fighter is in the Hall of Fame should get like $25,000. That's what I think. You don't think so, Pita? They're
in the Hall of Fame?
Yes, he just got in this year.
Nice.
But
I think it's most of it is just based.